वेलकम स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई एम डिस्कसिंग यूनिट 3 टॉपिक दैट इज प्रोपोजिशनल लॉजिक। इट इज़ ए ब्रांच ऑफ मैथमेटिकल लॉजिक विच स्टडी द लॉजिकल रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन प्रोपोजिशंस विच कैन बी स्टेटमेंट सेंटेंसेस एंड कनेक्टेड वाया लॉजिकल कनेक्टिव्स। द अदर नेम फॉर दिस प्रोपोजिशनल लॉजिक इज द सेंटिनल लॉजिक, प्रोपोजिशनल कैलकुलस, सेंटिनल कैलकुलस। दीज आर द अदर नेम ऑफ द प्रोपोजिशनल लॉजिक। नाउ वेयर प्रोपोजिशनल लॉजिक इज यूज, इट इज यूज इन लॉजिक गेम्स, इट इज यूज इन वाइडली यूज इन कंप्यूटर साइंस विच इज अ ब्रांच डिजाइनिंग इलेक्ट्रिकल सिस्टम वर्क फ्लो प्रॉब्लम। देर आर मैनी मैनी यूजेज ऑफ दिस, नॉट लिमिटेड टू दीज। सो दीज आर द यूजेज ऑफ प्रोपोजिशनल लॉजिक। नाउ वॉट इज द फंडामेंटल कंसेप्ट बिहाइंड द प्रोपोजिशन is that proposition is a statement that is either true or false, either true or false, like all elephants are green. So basically it is based on the value of true or false, it is false. COVID-19 is a corona family virus, is it true? So by convention it is represented by the capital letter, theek hai, like A, like B. This is the convention for use the capital letter. Now comes to the next thing, that is truth value. Each of the proposition is assigned a truth value of either true or false, or by giving the binary representation for 1 for true, 0 for false. Similarly for 0, for false it is 0, and for true it is 1. Now continuation of this. Now comes to the connectives. Now what is this connectives? Connectives in proposition logic, the relationship between propositions are represented by connective. For example, in negation we write the sign is this, in the description we write as not, in conjugation we write it as and, for disjunction we write as or, for conditional in programming you have done this if then, for biconditional if and only if. So these are the three columns: connective, symbol and descriptions. So for example, we wanted to say if it rains MCA second year won't come to college. But you people always come because you don't care for the rain or etc. Now for second statement, if it locked down MCA second year won't come to college. So basically the proposition is A, if it rains, and B is MCA second year won't come to college. We use conditional connectives like A to B. A to B means this conditional if and then. Now next topic is the truth value. In order to clarify the meaning of proposition or connective, a truth value is used. We will discuss in next lecture.